Now we have to discuss about artery wall. This is artery wall. The wall of artery consists of three layers. The artery wall consists of three layers. The outermost layer is called tunica externa. The middle layer is called tunica media. And the innermost layer is called tunica intima. These are the three layers which we can observe in the artery wall. The innermost layer, tunica intima, this is the innermost layer, this one, is simple squamous epithelium surrounded by a connective tissue basement membrane with elastic fiber. This layer has elastic fiber which can change its shape according to the pressure applied. The middle layer, the tunica media, is primarily smooth muscles and usually the thickest layer. The center one, this tunica media, is the thickest layer. It not provides support for the vessel but also changes vessel diameter to regulate blood flow and blood pressure. The outermost layer which attaches the vessel to the surrounding tissue is the tunica externa or tunica adventitia. This layer is connective tissue with varying amount of elastic and collagen fiber. And this layer holds the artery inside the body cavity.